Basically, he's not in his home land or something.
Oh, right. Checking out a song by an artist called Blanco. This is our first time hearing anything from Blanco. Checking out Magneto. Let's get into it. Okay, who do you think Blanco is?
Oh, don't ask me that.
I don't know.
I mean, Blanco means white in Spanish, so I think the white guy.
That would make sense. You never know, though.
That's what I think.
You never know.
My side, I got chivalrous mates. Ghost Rider, mask, Nicolas Cage. On bats, got Nicolas Shades. Scary online, fearless with blades. 50 bags, you're a little disgrace. Magneto, cause the X is Dave. Just went past the ends, his flame. Shit came back, girls, now we done new James.
Did you hear that?
No, I'm missing
Magneto, cause the X is Dave. Remember Dave had a song, Professor X?
He did.
You remember that?
He did.
Did you?
Oh, and so he said he's Magneto.
Right.
Dave is Professor X.
Yeah.
Oh, I like that. I like that.
Let's run it back.
And it's a black guy. I feel like you kind of sensed it was going to be a little switch up.
I had no clue. I just asked a question. I was like, oh, this is interesting.
Yeah.
Guy's name is Blanco.
It's interesting.
Like, oh, who is it? Because we don't know who he is. Who's right. Blanco?
And
you would think it'd be a white dude. It's Blanco.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Dudes wearing handcuffs playing chess too.
Right. But then he's not.
Carry on line, fearless with blades. 50 bags, you're a little disgrace. Magneto, cause the X is Dave. Just went past the ends, his flame. Shit came back, wells, now we Daniel James. Guy so envious, could be a hate crime. Elegant and intelligent, no AI. Leverage, no terrorists, Al-Qaeda. Smartphone in a can, £10 data. Cool spreadsheet, Microsoft Excel. On my lap, trying to get top pack a bell. Splash, abstract, paint Raphael. Pen Galaxy, brown one, caramel. Magneto, friends, could have bend in. Blaze got a light skin one, trying to blend in shades. In a cell, reoffending rates. Got Jake's on the stand, reinvent this case.
Okay, I don't know what that was, but it sounded cool. Trying to bend them blades to light skin one, trying to blend them shades.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I'm saying bend them blades and blend them shades.
Yeah.
That sounds so cool together like that. I don't know what that's called when artists do that, but I like how it sounds.
It's called cool. I don't know, but I see what you mean. I like how it sounds. I like the song.
Right.
Bending shades in a cell.
I was reminded to hear that again.
No, Magneto, friends could have bend in. Blaze got a light skin one trying to blend in shades. In a cell, reoffending rates. Got Jake's on the stand, reinvent this case. Watch close and attentively. In a K, no government embassy. Lost arms, no leprosy. Blanco, born all my identity. Magneto, friends could have bend in. Blaze got a light skin one trying to blend in shades. In a cell, reoffending rates. Got Jake's on the stand, reinvent this case. Watch close and attentively. In a K, no government embassy. Lost arms, no leprosy. Blanco, born all my identity.
Okay,
what was he repeated that.
Right. I was like, what was he saying there? Is he that he like dropping a little Kano tribute or not tribute, that's not the right word. But you get what I'm saying? Like homage to Kano? He's like in a Kano. Like in the phrase he was saying in the hook.
Oh.
Like Kano's name is in the phrase.
Okay.
You get what
I'm
saying?
I didn't catch that part. I caught
I don't know if it's intentional or not, but just like I definitely heard him say Kano, but it was like in a K and then the next word was no.
Yeah. I heard the part about the Jake's trying to reinvent the case.
Let's play that hook again.
Lost arms, no leprosy. Blanco, born all my identity. Magneto, friends could have bend in. Blaze got a light skin one trying to blend in shades. In a cell, reoffending rates. Got Jake's on the stand, reinvent this case. Watch close and attentively. In a K, no government embassy. Lost arms, no leprosy. Blanco, born all my identity.
You hear the in a K, no government embassy or something like that? It's like he goes from K to no. It made me think Kano, is it? Sounds like Kano to me.
Yeah.
You hear?
Yeah, I did.
Like, maybe it's not intentional. Maybe it's totally, like, he was not trying to do that, but I still hear Kano when he does it. You know what I'm saying?
He was talking about, like...
Or maybe he was trying to do it. I don't know.
He was talking about, like, the Jake's trying to reinvent a case. Like, they want, like, basically they're targeting somebody, and then in a cage. That's what I thought he said.
He said cage?
Well, he said K, but I thought he said it was like said it
kind of
lazily.
Oh, it sounded like K to me. It sounded like Kano in a K, no.
I thought he was saying
in a cage.
I thought he was saying in a cage, like no embassy. Like basically, he's not in his own land or something. I don't know. I'm trying to understand it, but I don't know.
Embassy, lost arms, no leprosy. Blanco, born all my identity. Okay.
free this member. Everyone that I'm with is a 999 repeat offender. They got bar in blue here, Denver, and the fireworks blue November. Same guys in the can call a vendor. Only man left like the last airbender. And the metal detectors are beating. Couldn't conceal it. She had an X mosquito on her Xmas. Season's greetings. Got my manager driving all reckless. Not gonna miss this meeting. Got a new shank, call him infectious. Sneeze it, sneeze it. Swear to the gods, my bleed. Old friends could have bend in. Blaze got a light skin one trying to blend in shades. In a cell, reoffending rates. Got Jake's on the stand, reinvent this case. Watch close and attentively. In a K, no government embassy. Lost arms, no leprosy. Blanco, born all my identity. Magneto, friends could have bend in. Blaze got a light skin one trying to blend in shades. In a cell, reoffending rates. Got Jake's on the stand, reinvent this case. Watch close and attentively. In a K, no government embassy. Lost arms, no leprosy. Blanco, born all my identity.
So when he said lost arms, no leprosy, was he talking about, like, he was talking about carrying a shank or like some kind of, like,
oh, it's not over. Oh, that was over, but no, you can go ahead.
He was talking about like using a knife, and then we said lost arms, no leprosy. Was he talking about losing his weapon?
I do not know.
And then he was talking about the Jake's trying to reinvent this case. I think he had a lot of slang in there.
Yeah, and there was a lot of like hood stuff.
Yeah.
I don't know. Reinventing the case, I guess it's like trying to make some stuff up.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, what is the Jake's trying to reinvent a case?
I think reinvent, well, he was sounds like make some stuff nines, up. Nines, nines. Like, basically, he's surrounded by criminals.
Right.
So I thought he was saying there's a target on our backs, but it doesn't matter because, boom, boom, like...
Because they're going to beat the case?
No, because they carry, like, they still thugging.
They ain't going to do nothing to the cops.
No, but they're saying the cops are pursuing them. So, like, in theory, they should be scared, but they're still thugging.
Oh. Probably not going to end well.
I like the beat, and I like that he repeated it a lot, because if he would have put any more lyrics in there, I would have been completely lost. I was already basically lost.
Yeah, it was catchy. But I mean, if that's what you're about, it's probably not going to end well for you. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like, the cops are already on to you, and you're still bending blades and thugging and stuff. So,
Right. It's like, catchy tune, but careful taking that one to heart.
Guy who's playing chess with seems to be in jail or prison, right, or whatever.
They're so in a cage together.
Hey, what is the meaning of this song? Is this a...
I don't know. I thought it was really interesting. He was reading a book and playing chess, but talking about basically bending blades and being a thug.
Right.
You never see that.
Yeah.
It broke my brain. That's all I got.
Yeah, I didn't think the song was going the direction it went, because it started off chess, you know what I mean? Thumbnail, you see two guys playing chess. I'm like, okay, this is gonna be really interesting.
Right. He had glasses on.
Right, and then they're playing chess, and then you see the cuffs. I was like, oh, I know where this is going.
I mean, but okay, so maybe it's an artistic commentary on like being labeled a gangster, but being sort of targeted by the authorities. You know what I mean? Like maybe living a ghetto lifestyle, but still being like strategic and having a brain about it, but
well, he said everyone he's around, they're criminals. So I mean, what do you mean?
It's like they're not wrong, but also maybe he's saying there's levels to it. Like maybe he's saying that like you still got to be strategic and you still got to move a certain way. And like being a criminal in a like he's in a cage because he's labeled that, but there's more to it than just like no good, forget about him, criminals. I mean, honestly, if I think about it from a human nature standpoint, I could see an argument for that.
For what?
For
doing criminality the right way?
No, not the right way. But basically, like, I feel like the way society looks at it is, like, the authorities are the good guys and the criminals are the bad guys. And right. The authorities are right and criminals are wrong. But often we know authorities can be very corrupt and criminals can be sort of, like, they're wrong, but they're, you know, doing sort of vigilante justice. You know, a lot of times it can be like they got another bad guy.
They're like the modern day outlaws.
Yeah. And so I'm saying maybe the chest and the reading and the glasses and stuff.
You know what the funny part is, you bring that up?
What?
People glorify like the outlaws of the past. Like get mad about the modern day outlaws.
That is true.
You know what I mean?
That is true.
And, like couples gonna be like, oh, we're Bonnie and Clyde and all that stuff, and they look up to like all the gangsters and stuff like that.
That is true.
Like of the past, Wild Wild West outlaws and stuff.
Yep.
You got the whole wine, 19 crimes and things.
Right, you got Al Capone, you got, you know, what do you call it, the Godfather and all that stuff.
Yeah, I mean.
That is true.
Gang stuff today is like modern day outlaws, like living a different code. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like no-go zones and all that stuff. It's crazy.
But it's like a lot of times, you know, gang violence and stuff like that, are they not taking care of other bad guys who would be hurting civilians? Sometimes. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get what you're saying, but I don't want to just pretend like, oh, it's just great.
It's not, but it's...
You know what I'm saying?
I think this song could potentially be a sort of peek into a different angle on... Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's not
well,
just
I mean, that's
a,
what, like, every song is. It's about something like this. It's a peek into it from their perspective, you know?
Right, but I'm saying it's not just their perspective, because usually you never see chess and glasses and all them reading it.
Like, but I feel people like, in prison do play chess.
Well, right. Yeah. I mean, I'm not saying they don't, but I'm saying, like, the way it's depicted is often just, like, a sort of one, like, being bad, broken home sort of, like, narrative. But maybe there's more to it.
Well, yeah.
I don't know. I'm just trying to look at it from an art perspective and see why he did it this way, you know? That's all I got.
Same.
Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like the video and comment below your thoughts or your interpretations on the video. Make sure you're subscribed, and until next time, that's a wrap.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.